But old wisdom apart, there are certain things I know every Indian student has experienced this year. Scrolling down the news, you one day find out that the school is going to start soon. At first, you are very happy, but then you realize that your exams are now not going to be online.
Oh no!